I don't know what you did back there, but the suit signal's going crazy. It's off the chart. I've got interface protocols rolling up on all the lab systems and a bunch of biotech patent documentation with Hargreaves' name all over it. It's like some kind of contingency routine he's built into the suit's deep layers. I've got no idea what this means. Look, take the FDR. Get up here to the lab. I don't know how much longer I can hold on here. You need to make it fast. Listen, Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Deliver Xeno tissue sample to Grant. Find a way onto the FDR freeway.
No more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreaves can have his corpse to play with. Hargreaves wants the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the Cell Executive Board and the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreaves may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder and former president of the Crynet Board. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over!
Tactical options available.
Now we wait here until Lockhart tells us otherwise.
Yeah, until her ladyship special advisor Tara Strickland tells us what you mean.
I don't take orders from that bitch, man.
Oh, no? Seems like Lockhart does.
The hell he does.
All clear over here.
Prophet, I'm picking up a lot of Cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man. Just follow the FDR until you reach the Harbor Lights Pier.
Head north along the FDR.
Oversight, this is Trap 15 approaching Grid Delta 7-9er. No sign of Trap 14. We'll sweep the area before back. It's him!
Oversight, we have eyes on Prophet. Requesting backup, air support, everything you've got.
Take him down!
Trap 7, this is Azure 1. The target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 7-9er. Can you intercept?
This is Trap 7 on the Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Trap 7, this is Tara Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. This piece of shit took out half of Cobalt Section. He dies. Here and now.
Trap 2. Saw him go down in the freeway collapse.
Confirmed. Prophet is still heading north on the FDR.
Lot of smoke and dust down there. Approach with caution.
No way he survived that. We'll be digging him out of the rubble.
Kidding me? Prophet, you hanging in there? Look, there's a cell checkpoint up ahead. You're gonna have to break through it.
Reach checkpoint and acquire vehicle.
Tactical.
Gotta bail. Gotta bail. Look, there's a place not far from here, still safe, I think. Keep heading this way, I'll be in touch.
Perimeter breached. Prophet has breached the perimeter. Checkpoint Echo Niner.
All units. Prophet is heading north from Checkpoint Echo Niner.
I want roadblocks every half mile. Azir-1, you are clear to engage.
Prophet, they've set up roadblocks in the tunnel. You gotta break through, man.
He's in the tunnel. Got him.
Target locked. Missile away.
Azir, you are in direct contravention of orders of the highest level of...
God damn it, Strickland. I told you to get off this channel. All units. This is for all units. You will disregard any further order of Special Advisor Strickland until otherwise instructed by me. Now someone kill that tin burglar.
Roger that. We're on him.
He's breached the roadblock. Repeat, Prophet has breached the roadblock.
Prophet is on foot. FDR Drive, Sector East. Bring him down.